Here we do.
Here All we right, do. Here we do it.
That's where we do it. That's where it gets done. Hey, everybody.
Hello.
Welcome to Concerts of Hope. I'm Troy Groves with IJM US and Canada.
I'm Sara Groves, and we're coming to you from St. Paul, Minnesota, where we are safe and at home.
We're safe at home.
Safe and home and homeschooling.
We're homeschooling, which is going really well.
We're also having adventures and haircuts here.
Yeah, right. It's been another fun week to experiment a little bit with
the man.
Dad's hair.
If you watch Last Kingdom, it's the Uhtred. That's what this haircut
this is
called.
Uhtred, this son is... of Uhtred. I do get 50% off at any Renaissance festival.
Okay.
I just have to have the cape. But Concerts of Hope, welcome back. This is our second episode.
We were trying to recapture the tour we were going to be on, and we decided and thought it went so well. We thought, who else would we want to be on tour with?
Oh, I know.
Virtually.
I know some names. How about Drew and Ellie Holdcomb? Amazing singer-songwriters from Nashville, Tennessee. How about...
Propaganda.
Incredible.
Spoken word hip-hop artist and just great human being.
And would you say maybe like a longtime favorite, like an all-time
Grammy Award-winning...
Grammy Award-winning band, Switchfoot. So, super excited about this. Oh.
Class dismissed.
Class dismissed, yeah. So... you're going to hear a little bit about IJM's work. We've got some undercover footage from a rescue that happened in the last few months. We're going to hear about ways to get involved with our work through the Freedom Partner Program.
We're excited to share hopeful stories and life-giving music. Take it away, Drew and Ellie.
Hello, friends.
Hey, y'all.
Thanks for having us. Drew Holcomb here.
Ellie.
We're going to play a song called Dragons. It's not about Middle Earth or anything like that. It's a song I wrote about my grandfather and a dream I had one time. A song about slaying dragons. I know we're all got a lot of dragons to slay these days, so hope this is meaningful to you. And it goes like this. I was climbing a mountain, asleep in the moonlight, goes to my grandpa. Came to me in a dream. The stars hung above us. He started singing this chorus. He laughed loud as heaven and said this to me.
Take a few chances. Few worthy romances. Go swimming in the ocean on New Year's Day. Don't listen to the critics. Stand up and bear witness. Go slay all the dragons that stand in your way.
Well, we stayed up and talked until the sunrise. War and love and sorrow. We said stop spending all your money on forgiveness of sins. Today is all you promise. Don't trouble with tomorrow. Faded into the forest, proudly singing this hymn.
Take a few chances, few worthy romances. Go swimming in the ocean on New Year's Day. Don't listen to the critics. Stand up and bear witness. Go slay all the dragons that stand in your way.
Surrounded by lightning, all my windows are open, and I let the rain flood in. The past felt like the present, the future uncertain. I sang like a sparrow, lost in the wind.
Take the chances, feel worthy of romances. Go swimming in the ocean, on New Year's Day. Don't listen to the critics.
stand up and bear wings, we'll slay all the dragons that stand in your way. We'll slay all the dragons that stand in your way. We'll slay all the dragons that stand in your way.
Thanks for listening, y'all, and thank you for your continued support in this fight for rescue. We love y'all.
So incredible to see that and to realize that all around the world, poverty usually exposes you to greater violence and oppression. And to see these boys embarking on a new life and getting this news that their lives will be forever changed. It is heartening when I see the work of IJM representing the poor against violence.
It's true. And the way we do that is through support. Mm-hmm. And it's through ongoing, sustaining support. So our Freedom Partner Program is what led to this rescue. It's what led to many rescues. To be really specific, a Freedom Partner is someone who joins our work on a monthly ongoing basis. In the US, it's $24 a month or more. In Canada, it's $31 a month or more. And we would just love to present that opportunity to you today.
For this virtual tour, we have a goal of 20 Freedom Partners.
That's right, 20 Freedom Partners to join us. And we also have a super generous match. So there's been a donor that has said, if you would support here through this Concert of Hope, we will double your impact. So if you're giving $24 a month or more, that's $48 going towards this work for an entire year. If you're giving 30, if you're giving 50, you do the math. It's double for an entire year. So we're super grateful for that. And that's not all. Not only is your support matched and doubled for the year, but you get a choice of a free t-shirt. One like this. Oh, there's a hair on it. End slavery in our lifetime. Or this one that I'm wearing that Switchfoot has made available.
We're gonna be all right.
We're gonna be all right t-shirt. So when you sign up to become a Freedom Partner, our staff will follow up to find out your t-shirt size and we'll make sure we get you the right one.
The links are below, so please join us in this work. We would love to have you. Links for US and Canada below.
Thanks everyone, and next up we're gonna hear from Propaganda followed by Switchfoot. Enjoy the rest of the concert.
What's up, y'all? Hope you guys are sheltering in place and sheltering well. I'm here on my doorstep. Spend a lot of time at home, have a lot of time to reflect on hills I was willing to die on before and what really matters. And a lot of your constructs kind of fall apart. You just come back to like, man, what really mattered, you know? And just really what life teaches us. Thank you for all your work and everything y'all do, because y'all have figured that out a long time ago, what really mattered. And a little poem to encourage you. Now you oceans, you mighty blue tides, tell us your stories. Spare no punches, hold no details, your legacy. 'Tis curious as dark matter, the heart of a woman you sunsets. Show me no mercy. Tell us how we made you proud and we failed you in the same breath. How hands that lay waste the hopes and dreams can be shapers of epic destinies. How every triumphant march is chock full of Achilles' heels. How our heroes can be flawed, fallen. How life, man, it's funny, it's fast, it's slow, it's both and, it's either or, you boneyards. Remind me that I am animated dust. And so is the pedestal I put my mama on. And the platforms I use to reach your ears, sit on your hard drives, remind me that we are not so different and have all been forced to learn how to sit at our own tables with each other and teach us to pay attention to this moment and please thank you for making me go home.
My name is John Foreman. I play in a band called Switchfoot. And from my home to yours, thank you for being here. You're welcome. Help yourself with anything in the fridge. Man, these are strange, horrible, wonderful times to be alive. And yet, I can say that from the comfort of my home. I've got a ukulele and an iPhone, and I can talk to you right here. And I'd like to thank IJM for being out there on the front lines serving people with significantly less than what I've got. And I'm thinking back to a show that we played as a band in Manila, a benefit concert for IJM right there in Manila, one of my favorite countries on the planet, the Philippines, and one of my favorite organizations on the planet. I look forward to playing live music again for evenings like that. That was one of those nights that felt like it had a purpose, that the music had this intentionality and focus, and the exuberance of the people. I mean, it's just contagious. So until that moment when we can play live music again, when we can see our friends again in Manila, when we can see you all again around the world, here's a song that I'd like to dedicate to one of my heroes, John M. Perkins. This is a song attempted to give to his legacy. This is the sound. It goes like this.
2, 3, 4. Feel it growing.
I love playing music with you guys.
Yes.
God bless you. God bless everybody else. Stay safe, stay home. See you next time. Peace.
So this is the target establishment. First suspect, view for our victims.
And remember, if there's a hazard or dangerous situation, move yourself to a position of cover.
We run everything over to the police.
We saw about 1,200 little kids in Van Out that they were in fact trafficked and they were in fact slaves. These little kids are on this boat. They are not fed. They are abused beyond imagination.
We got Joshua.
This is a girl. Whenever something like this comes, I imagine in my mind that girl is found.
We have operations all over the world, rescuing people from slavery. Because today there are criminals who abuse children, sell girls.
How old is she?
12.
12?
How much?
30.
Yeah, I'm afraid.
And force families into slavery. Criminals prey on the easiest target, the world's poor, because they expect no one to defend them.
Pareho po tayong mga tao. Hindi po tayo ibagay or hayo na pwedeng gamitin lang sa pansarili.
But today, there are thousands of people gathering to seek justice for those in slavery. We are a group of lawyers, counselors, activists, and supporters. We are called International Justice Mission. And together, we form the largest international anti-slavery organization in the world. But slavery won't come to an end until criminals know they can't get away with it. So we partner with local police to arrest and prosecute criminals. This sends a message to slave owners. We will not go away. We stay with the survivors until they are healed, until they are free.
Natulungan po ako ng IJM sa pamamagitan po na sa case ko, sa pagtulong po nila na ma-overcome ko po yung fear.
Each year, we rescue thousands of slaves and protect millions around the world. We are transforming how justice systems protect their citizens. To those who are still enslaved, we promise to find you. We will get you home to your families so you can have the freedom you deserve.
That was so good.
Awesome.
Propaganda, amazing. Switchfoot, Drew and Ellie, thank you all for sharing your gifts with us and being a part of this. I know that each one of you are doing incredible things where you are. We encourage listeners to go find them and support what they're doing. Thank you for tuning in to listen tonight and tonight, today, whatever time you're listening.
That's
to
right.
This.
Whatever day it is.
Middle of the day.
And thank you for becoming a Freedom Partner. Some of you are still considering it, and we understand that this time is very difficult financially for a lot of folks, and for some, this might be the right time to join up. So we're just so grateful. The links for US and Canada are below. We encourage you to click on those. And I wanted to end this with a quote from John Perkins. This book rocked our world, introduced us to a lot of the conversations around justice. And this is a quote actually from his book, Dream With Me. God has always wanted the vulnerable in society to be cared for. He never intended for them to languish in poverty, abuse, slavery, homelessness, or other types of devastation. When we care for individuals who are trapped in these ways, When we show them love and help them move toward freedom and wholeness, we participate in bringing a little bit of God's kingdom back into alignment with his greater plan. We do justice and God smiles. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.